Hello YouTube, this is David Review Studios here, and today I'm going to be doing a surprise short review on the Rick and Morty Season 3 premiere episode, The Rickshank Redemption. This episode aired very unexpectedly on Cartoon Network in the States, as I'm sure many fans will be aware of as of now, and this was part of an April Fool's Day gag with the episode repeating itself all the way from 8 p.m. till midnight on the channel. So anyway, in terms of the episode itself, I couldn't be any more satisfied with the quality. There's some amazing continuity throwing back to Season 1, working perfectly for Summer to find the dead Rick's portal gun from Season 1, Episode 6, buried in the back garden. Plus there is finally some kind of closure revisiting the Cronenberg world with the answers to how the original Summer, Beth and Jerry survived. However, what interested me most of all from this episode was, despite us knowing very little about Rick in general, we get a very small glimpse of his past life and the origin of the portal gun, only for this to be a fictional endeavour in his plan to escape from space prison. But making up for this, we have Nathan Fillion guest voicing a Gromflamite-style alien, which was absolutely brilliant. I really enjoyed his character. Another surprise from this episode was just how much detail can be crafted into 23 minutes of animation, and seeing the human race under Federation rule really added some fantastic context to Rick's final plan to destroy their government. How, you may ask? By destroying another government. In a throwback to my personal favourite episode from Season 1, the Council of Ricks destroyed a Federation prison and allows Rick to make an alien currency worthless, thus shutting down the Federation and finally returning home to the Smith family. In summary, this was a fantastic opening episode. The comedy is still fresh and cynical, the sudden twists were great, and I absolutely loved the animation style, especially in the prison sequences. Plus, the continuity couldn't be any more pleasing, and this season opening was so much better than the opening episodes of Seasons 1 and 2, without a doubt. And most importantly, we finally got answers to the second season finale cliffhanger, which has been tormenting me since July 2015. And on a very quick side note, I really liked how this was a reset episode. Bringing Rick back from the prison and removing the alien jurisdiction from Earth opens up the endless adventures for Rick and Morty in the future episodes, which, amazingly, will be airing this summer. I rate this episode a 5 out of 5, absolute perfection. So, thanks for watching my review on the Rick and Morty Season 3 premiere, I hope you enjoyed. If you're interested in my thoughts on both Seasons 1 and 2, you can check out my Blu-ray reviews where I critique each episode individually. And be sure to leave a like on this video, let me know in the comments what your favourite moment from the Season 3 opening episode was. And please subscribe down below for more upcoming related content.